Watch out.
Boy, oh boy, I told myself that I'm a dying man. I gotta be the realest, man. They just don't understand what hard work is. Do y'all know what hard work is? Staying up them late nights trying to make the bar miss it. But nobody trying to listen but a few. Because deep down, way down, they see something inside of you. Maybe it's your heart, maybe it's your soul, maybe it's your charm. Hopefully you're lucky enough to ever know. Life's clocks turn back, so it's do I have time to go? I can't afford backtracking like a freshman turned sophomore doing endo. You gotta go, flush it. I bring you back with that sick flow. Just thinking what I'm about to say hurt my soul. Are you gonna make it, nigga? Some say yes, others say no. The real question is, do you believe in you? I want to reply with a yes, but my mind is thinking hell no. And I'm sick enough to shoot a nun in the head and tell her, God bless you. Throw the body in the lake, holy shit to whatever digest you. Lord forgive me for shit, even your most peaceful followers get upset too. If this recording is my last words, no, I'm truly sorry if I did anything to ever upset you. Fuck my fake friends, I don't have any. Family is only good for one thing, putting a knife in your back, and I didn't have plenty. 10/29 and tell the death of me. Baby girl, I love you with my fucking heart. And tell the death of me. Trust me, you fucking, fucking heart. And I ain't living without you. A wise man told me, watch how to fit in when you was created to stand out. The beauty of being different and unique is what life is all about. The opportunity to make a difference with your voice and paint skillful images about my life and reality from all points of view. For me, is what life is really about.
Tell them how you about to commit suicide.
Shit, I'm not preaching.
Tell
I'm
them just teaching
about some deeper topics. With
they
my
don't understand
to let the world know just exactly what I'm always
you
thinking about.
Time,
if I speed it up, forgive me for slurring out the mouth. Meanwhile,
they
I've been missing for months.
Man.
Asking my aunt to keep in touch and pray she doesn't think I'm asking
what?
For handouts. No need to, because I don't believe in taking blood away. Trapped inside a harsh reality. The one you call brother, just another motherfucker turning out to be someone else you never seen. So trusting just got more difficult for me. But fuck it, it is what it is, whatever it's gonna be. I seen you lie too often for me to ever believe. I heard it was only business. Well, fuck it, I blame myself for letting anyone get this personal with me. But personally, you see, the money got to your head. So for now, it's fuck your 2 cents. Because personally, I loved it better when I didn't tell you shit. But enough of getting personal. Back to bars, like they pay, they really hurting you. Kissed and asked for that Hershey's. Why I'm so unlike you? But niggas change every day. Master had too many licks on you. So now your value decreased, no auction. Leaving a soldier that would kill for you to deal with war that you started. It's the return and the end result since we not talking. On the weekend I wasn't feeling my face or stomach that often. You're welcome, you didn't caught the brain flu. You might have symptoms of sneezing and coughing and preferably suicide, because I've been thinking about that often.